What's up, guys? I'm Matt Belair. I'm from Toronto, Canada. I grew up in Cambridge, Ontario. My background is in martial arts. Transferred into skateboarding. All the mindset, visualization, focus, meditation, so all that was very applicable to skateboarding and helped me become a very good skater. And what I noticed when I began teaching snowboarding, again, the principles that I learned from martial arts, visualization, all of those things transferred very well into snowboarding, and nobody was teaching it. So, you know, I began to teach my students about how to visualize their tricks, how to get focused, how to understand their internal dialogue, and even it got into, you know, how to heal your body, you know, speed, you know, how to recover quickly because injuries are a part of the game. What I didn't expect was how many people that I taught this to in business, friends that had companies, and transferring those mindsets that an extreme sports athlete needs and putting those into business and daily life, it really can help you elevate your game and your life by applying these principles. So I received this email from a freestyle motocross rider, Brody Carmichael. But Brody reached out to me because he was trying to land a front flip on his motorcycle and he crashed. And so in our first coaching session, I just made sure that I didn't have any limiting beliefs. I looked at his internal dialogue, but overall he was really solid. He had a good mind frame. I kind of refined a few things and upgraded, but overall he really had it. So I said, hey man, you know that no matter what you put in there, no matter what you visualize an hour a day, it's gonna happen, right? And he's just like, holy shit, you're right. And so because he did the work and he got the result, he now understands how powerful this is. And this is really, you know, Zen Athlete, although it's about becoming a better athlete, becoming a better human being, it's really a stepping stone to increasing your consciousness, because there's people like Dr. Joe Dispenza, who has the leading science on helping people cure themselves of terminal illnesses like cancer and cystic fibromyalgia and things that are incurable. And people are going into meditative states, visualizing and meditating an hour a day and creating miracles for themselves. So once you create small miracles, your mind begins to expand, and then no matter what it is that you envision in your life, it now becomes possible, and you can use these timeless lessons that absolutely work, that have been proven for thousands and thousands of years, and apply them to your life to become a better athlete, to become a better person, and to create the reality that you want.